Want to clear the cache on Outlook? Here is how you can do it. Outlook stores files in its cache for easier access, like most apps. But the files in the cache can sometimes cause bugs and even slow down the app. Deleting the cache also removes autocomplete data, among other things. So one should always consider cleaning the cache at least once per month if Outlook is being used regularly. Here we have shown how to clear the cache, so let's get started. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% and press Enter. Look for the Microsoft folder and open it. Next, open the Outlook folder. Open the Room Cache folder and select all the files inside it and delete them. Now to delete the autocomplete cache, open Outlook. Click on File and then select Options. Click on Mail and move to the Send Messages section. Click on the Empty Autocomplete List option. Select OK to finish the process. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.